outside has forwarded throughout the line is this. Privacy matters a lot less if you are dead. And that's why we believe that prison needs to be in the American policy base. Three contentions. First, the idea of privacy. Second, on the necessity of prison. And third, on backlash. Let's first deal with privacy, which was the only argument their side forwarded down the line. Their base logic was this. People should be allowed to do what you want to do without fear of a greater power that can hurt you. Let's think for a moment on this greater power that can hurt you. It sounds a lot like Al-Qaeda, who has publicly announced that they hate Americans and want to destroy Western citizens and cause bombings in 9/11, for instance. So it sounds like the people who really want to hurt you are the terrorists. And we argue that if you really want to protect the people from fearing a greater power that can hurt you, they will do all they can to stop these terrorists. But let's ask the question, which they have put forward, which was, why would the government hurt you? And we argue that they won't. First, we told you that filters work. Because governments use things like buzzwords, for instance, to determine whether somebody is suspicious of being a terrorist or not. Second, we told you that the effectiveness isn't reduced after the disclosure of prison. Why? Because the specifics of prison doesn't require public disclosure. So because of the fact that ultimately it's virtually impossible for terrorists to not use the internet. Because if they don't use the internet, then ultimately they lose things like having the speed to coordinate all their activities, for instance. So ultimately, even if prison was made public, terrorists have no choice but to use the internet and take the risk. And that's where we argue that we will catch the terrorists. But the main idea was this. Some people will be mistaken for terrorists. First response, it's quite difficult to do this because all the systemic checks with a public prison already exist. For instance, we have things like FISA, which is a regulatory body. Second, we argue this is endemic to any means needed to help national security. For example, airport security checks, for instance. There will be people in airport security checks, right, who will be caught